Good evening and welcome to the Clayton Center. I am Scotty Henlin and happy to have you here on this Wednesday night for the Wednesday night stream and delight. We're on time. We reached way back in the back and went to Four Oaks. Pulled us up a great set of group of players here. Erik Strickland, how you doing, sir?
Pretty good. How you doing, bud?
We're doing great. Glad to have you here. I think you said something about Southern Country Rhythm and Blues.
Yeah, that's probably the best way
that's
to describe
That's how we
it.
Define you, huh? So that's what we're going to hear tonight? Well, get on with it. So let's hit it. How do you think about it, guys? Ready?
Yes, sir.
It's all yours.
Thank you. like I'm scared of that gun on your hip. But as many as slip twixt a cup and a lip, keep your hands up on the table. You won't have to die. I ain't never done well with the jokers and jacks. I always end up with a knife in my back. Yeah, the kings are too high tone. And a lady never done me right. Aces and eights, working with a dead man's hand. But I'll play with the cards I'm dealt, 'cause that's who I am.
Thank y'all so much. It's good to be out here tonight. We're going to do a song here that's probably one of our most requested songs ever. I had to break up my sentences in segments so I can get them out. I'm trying to read some of the comments that people are sending in from the live feed too, but I don't have my glasses on, so we'll see how that works out. But this is a little thing we wrote a few years back called Drinking Whiskey. With my heart out on my sleeve, I didn't think it hurt so damn much, 'cause I never thought you'd leave. This time I hide my tears. I'm going down to the bar. I'm drinking whiskey. Thank you. Thank you. It feels good to play to a crowd of some people anyway. Y'all doing all right tonight out there in video land as well? We're going to turn it over now and let my not-so-many-me do you a song here. Turn them loose, Blade.
Just like a knife. He was a banker for Macon. Swore he'd love her all his life. Bought her a mansion on a mountain. Half owned a garden and a lot of land. Paradise became her prison. The dealest man. Every time he talk about her, you can see the fire in his eyes. He say, I would walk through hell on a Sunday, seeing my rose in paradise. Hired a man to tend a garden. Some say they ran away together. Some say that Gardner lived alone. Now the banker, he's an old man. The mansion's crumbling down. Spends all day. Out in the garden, its beauty cuts just like a knife. Some say it even grows in the wintertime, but it blooms in the dead of the night.
I'll give it up for the boy. Thank you, thank you. We got a special thing we're going to do here. We're going to get Little Miss Lizzie to come up and do a tune with us. And I'm going to change guitars in the process, if possible. We're just going to have to hope this one's in tune. I think we're good.
Ready when you are, baby.
Yep. Lucy. Just won't do your daddy's will. Oh, Lucille. Just won't do your daddy's will. Said it ain't nothing to you, but I love you still. Oh, Lucille. Please come back where you belong. I've been good to you, baby. Please don't leave me alone. Well, I woke up this morning. Lucille was not in sight. Asked my friends about her, but all their lips were tight. Lucille. Won't do your daddy's will. Well, it ain't nothing to you, but I love you still. Mr. BJ on the steel. Thank you. Y'all give it up for Little Miss Lizzie Tobel. Now we're going to get our replacement drummer, our second string, back it up there. So, oh yeah, we got one more before we do this. So let's do this one here, then we got something special for you. Well, it's a long way to Richmond, rolling up on 95, with a redhead riding shotgun and a pistol by my side, tearing down that highway like a modern day Bonnie and Clyde. We met at a truck stop, Johnson City, Tennessee. I was gassing up my Firebird when I heard her calling me. She said, which way are you headed for?
Yeah.
Thank you. Now we got something special we're going to do for you. Not that what we've been doing so far has not been special. We sure hope it has been. But we got a new album coming out this year, and we've been working on some of the songs. So we're going to do two or three here from that album. Or try to, anyway. How about that? So y'all hold on to your hats.
Told my mama not to cry, and I hit the open road.
stay here, know where I've gone home. It's been a long time since I followed your tracks. Gypsy railroad, take me
first installment there. It's all downhill or uphill from here, depending on how you look at it. They all say it's downhill from uphill from here, but that seems like it's harder work, so let's go down. This is one I wrote way back in the day, called Dixie. Let me say I love you one more time, even though I watch you do another line. I sit alone, wonder if you're coming home. Oh, baby, I see you searching, keep praying, and baby, we'll find a way to come on home and make love again. Thank you. That felt good. And all those of you at home listening, I'm trying to read some of these comments. And all well dang, Blade. Good job.
Thank you.
But I don't have my glasses on, so I can't really. But we're going to mellow it down a little bit here. This is it's another one that we're going to be putting on a new album. It's probably one of my favorites, actually, as of right now. It changes day to day. This is one called The Sweetest Thing. When was the last time that I saw your face? When was the last time that I called your name? Can you that's the sweetest thing that I'll ever miss. I remember that's the sweetest thing that I'll ever miss. Ain't it funny the thing thank you. I needed to make mention of something here, too. We're a man short. Our bass player, Neil, he had an emergency tricep tear surgery on Monday. He thought he was going to be okay to play tonight, but he wasn't, so we want to send a shout-out to him. Hope you're doing better and be able to play with us this weekend. So y'all wish him well in his quick return to the stage. We didn't fell apart too much without you, buddy, but we need you back. But right now, we're going to turn it over to Mr. Blaze Strickland again. He's going to do some Show Enough Blues.
Standing out in the rain. pretty baby. No, and I'm going back home to stay.
I'm going to take just one more second. We got one more song to do for you tonight. I'm going to take a little second here. I want to introduce these guys. The bass player that couldn't make it tonight, his name is Neil Mercer. So y'all keep him in your prayers. Over on steel guitar, we got Mr. Billy Barber. On vocals and lead guitar and rhythm guitar and about anything we ask you to do, Mr. Blade Strickland. On keys and sometimes saxophone and vocals, Mr. Brian Johnson. And back there on the drums, we got Mr. Donovan Tobel and Miss Lizzie Tobel when she's up here.
And this fellow to my right, playing rhythm guitar, lead guitar, and some pretty banging vocals, is Mr. Erik Strickland.
So we're going to do one more for you here before we get out of here, and we appreciate you coming or tuning in, and we love you all. Oh, I love you laying here with me. Love you.